These are the 5 potentially habitable exoplanets closer to Earth. Please make sure to subscribe.
Gliese 273b orbits the red dwarf star Luiten, located 12 light years away. The exoplanet is 84% similar to Earth. It has an orbital period of 18.6 days, a minimum mass 2 times higher than Earth, an average radius 40% higher, and an equilibrium temperature of 11 degrees more.
The main advantage of red dwarf stars is that they last longer than the Sun. These long periods increase the possibility that an extraterrestrial civilization has time to reach a level of development much higher than humanity.
Teegarden B orbits the red dwarf star Teegarden, 12 light years away. The exoplanet is 95% similar to Earth. It has an orbital period of 5 days, a minimum mass and average radius 40% higher than Earth, and an equilibrium temperature of 9 degrees more.
Teegarden B is the exoplanet with the highest Earth similarity index, which means that it has the mass and insulation values most similar to Earth. The star, Teegarden, is 3.4 billion years older than Earth, so microbial life in the exoplanet might have had enough time to evolve into extraterrestrial intelligence.
Gliese 1061c orbits the red dwarf star Gliese 1061, 12 light years away. The exoplanet is 88% similar to Earth. It has an orbital period of 6.7 days, a minimum mass 75% higher than Earth, and an equilibrium temperature of 20 degrees more.
Gliese 1061 is a flare star, but it is not active. This means that the star is stable and the exoplanet probably preserves the atmosphere.
Tau Ceti E orbits the solar-type star Tau Ceti, located 12 light years away. The exoplanet is 74% similar to Earth. It has an orbital period of 163 days, a minimum mass 3 times higher than Earth, an average radius 60% higher, and an equilibrium temperature of 30 degrees more.
Tau Ceti E is the closest potentially Earth-like planet because it is not tidally locked, which means that the exoplanet rotates. So far, we have sent 2 radio messages to the Tau Ceti system, the first one in 1986 and the last one in 2013. The organizers of the Toronto Science Fair of 2013 used the Algonquin Radio Observatory to send the radio signals. Any response from a possible extraterrestrial civilization would arrive to Earth as of 2037.
Finally, Proxima B orbits the red dwarf star Proxima Centauri, 4.2 light years away. The exoplanet is 87% similar to Earth. It has an orbital period of 11 days, a minimum mass 30% higher than Earth, an average radius 10% higher, and an equilibrium temperature of 28 degrees less.
Proxima Centauri is a flare star, which means that it sometimes releases flares that could undermine the atmosphere of Proxima B. However, recent studies have suggested that the exoplanet could have a small ocean in the day side. Breakthrough Initiatives is now working on the Starshot project, which plans to send nanocrafts to the Alpha Centauri system by 2036. Thank you very much for watching, and feel free to like this video, subscribe, and leave a comment below. Bye bye.